Now for our next experiment, we need just two things, that is a bar magnet and some iron filings. Now what are we going to do? Spread some iron filings on the table. Now we are going to bring a bar magnet closer to it. And now we are going to observe the iron filings getting attracted to a bar magnet. And just look at it. You are able to see and identify that the magnetic field is stronger at the poles. You can see very clearly.